And a Lakewood business specializing in zero waste products is a total loss following a fire that happened a week ago. News 5's Rob Powers is in the newsroom to tell us more about why this is so important and more about this business. Hey, Rob.